I just glued up a big panel, and while that's drying, I want to get started on this little dust collector rearrangement that I mentioned in a previous video. And to do that, I need to do a really quick, brief shop tour. So let me get behind the camera. So there's my 6-inch joiner, which needs a dust collection hookup. There's the door to my shop, and my shop is only a little under 11 feet wide, and it's about 24 feet long. And out there in the corner, right out there, is my 2-horse dust collector. It's way in the corner. I have, along this wall, I have most of my big tools, and I have a dust collector line that just runs along the base. I got my bandsaw there. I have a hookup for where the planer gets hooked up to, and the router table and other temporary stuff keeps spinning around. And yeah, I'm right on top of the table saw, so that's a terrible angle, and the dust collection pipe goes right to the back corner where I have a hookup for sanding stuff and the drill press. So anyways, here's the problem. There's my one and only window, and there's my door. And those, I don't want to get blocked in any way. And also, I have ceiling storage over there. And so I need to get the dust collection up there without blocking the window. And then it has to come along the ceiling and then down to the dust collector. At least I think that's the best way. I could just run a pipe along the back wall. And then I have to somehow get it along the side wall, and then there's the door. So I have to, you know, I could do it that way, and that seems like a real mess. Or, let me just spin the camera around again. I could continue my dust line around the back of the shop, and then swing it around like that, bringing it full circle. And that seems kind of silly, to spin the dust collector all the way around the room. So my plan right now is to go up and across the ceiling. That's my plan right now. We'll see if it lasts, or if I have to change it as I go. Afraid of. This is my tool hanging tool cabinet, which is a whole other story. And basically this is pretty much where I need the dust collector to come down. So I think this has got to move down the wall. Not looking forward to that part. I really don't like how it always feels like you have to make a mess before you can make it better. Do this at home. Let's just skip to the end. Whew! That's a little better.
There's still a mess over here, but I'm gonna have to deal with that later.
It's gonna be a little bit of guesswork here. Okay, I think it's finished. Here's the new pipe going up the sidewall. And then across the ceiling. Down. So I couldn't just come straight across the ceiling because I've got the window in the way and I have the door, as I mentioned earlier, on the other side. So I brought the pipe up there, and then it actually goes a little bit away. And I've got a 45 degree elbow there, and then the pipe continues across the ceiling until it drops down right beside the joiner. All right, let's give it a try. And it works pretty good. The camera can't pick it up, but I can hear the chips racing up the pipe and across the ceiling and over to the dust collector. So it's exactly what I was trying to get. No more having to pull this out and plug it in on the other side. No more running it without the dust collector, which just makes a mess. So that's pretty good. So as always, thanks for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. I try to answer as many as I can. If you've been looking carefully in the background to some of the shots, you might have seen some bits of the nightstand that I'm working on. That should be coming up real soon. And we'll see you next time.